Campbell. I'm a board member of Musicians United for Safe Energy and a founding member. I'm also executive director of the Guacamole Fund. Both of these are nonprofit organizations that work in energy education. In regards to the last speaker spoke about evacuation, this is a billboard that we put up back in the early 80s, 25 of them around town. As there's no commissioners here to see, I'll read it to you. It says, warning, Diablo Canyon evacuation zone. I have been asked by Graham Nash, the musician and activist who is also a board member of Musicians United for Safe Energy, to read the following statement. My friends Jackson Brown, Bonnie Raitt, James Taylor, Linda Ronstadt, David Crosby, Stephen Stills, and I started to oppose nuclear power by supporting Proposition 15, the Nuclear Safeguards Initiative, back in 1976. There were six plants under construction that would have been permitted by that initiative. The initiative would stop those six plants from being constructed. There were two in operation at that time, Humboldt Reactor up in Northern California, and San Onofre number one down by Camp Pendleton. Both of them are gone now, shut down for certain reasons. Of the six I mentioned completed, four have been shut down for financial and safety reasons. Only the two at Diablo Canyon remain, and as everyone knows, they were both built in active, dangerous seismic zones. We have participated many times, raising funds, disseminating information, and supporting local grassroots and national organizations to help empower people to act, and will continue to do so in the future. My friends and I sincerely believe that the Diablo Canyon nuclear power plant is an accident waiting to happen. Please, if just for the sake of our children and our grandchildren, we must try our best to see that the dreadful, expensive accidents like Three Mile Island, Chernobyl, and Fukushima will not happen here. Thank you.